Man, I still can't believe Sora kicked Lord Brass's ass. Well, she did a good job. I knew she could do it. Yeah, that scumbag never had a chance. Hey, Mario. Yeah? What do you think's at that temple over there? You mean the one where the island used to sit? Yeah. I say we go check it out. What, right now? No, tonight. Well, yeah, we can wait until tonight and we can go over there and check. But I will lead. Okay? All right. Come on then. You guys are gonna go and do what? Yeah, we're gonna go and check out the temple over there at Bowser's tonight. Tonight? Why tonight? Because Luigi just wants to know what the heck's all in there. I just hope we don't end up getting killed or anything. I'm sure you won't, but just hope there ain't no bad guys in there. So, yeah, I'm gonna head over there tonight. We'll see how it goes.
All right. Luigi, hurry up.
What are you gonna do?
I'll take one of the vehicles. Which one?
I say we take the truck. All right. Actually, yeah, but then we'd have to take our armor off, and then we'd have to put it back on when we get in there. Ah, the heck with it. We'll do it anyway.
It's gonna be scary in there.
I don't know.
What was that? It's the Mario Brothers. Come on, quick, hide. You idiot. Luigi, hurry up. Man, is it creepy in here. There's nothing up here. Anything up there? No. Nothing at all. Hi. Oh. Hey, Jay. I'm coming, Mario.
Oh. Oh, Beatrix, get him. Hi. Oh. You all right, brother? Yeah. I think I've seen enough of this place. Let's get out of here. Oh, that was bad.
I know. Tell me about it. I wasn't expecting... I wasn't expecting Lord Rass wrapped in an Empress Beatrix. Was that what her name was? Yeah. I think it was.
They couldn't stop us, though.
Yeah. Come on. Let's head in. I'm done with this for the day.